We do not live in a rational world. So you have to sit down and discuss how we get to be the way we are, why we think the way we do, why we judge people the way we do. Is that rational or is that indoctrination? Now, because you believe something very strongly does not mean it's rational. It's a question of what information do you have that establishes the relevancy of the conditions you accept, not believe. You cannot be objective. Objective means to set your values aside and listen to another person and hear them as they mean it. You cannot do that. You always listen to another person with a set of values that have been given you by your culture. That's why we cannot be fair, open-minded, or objective. I don't know what it means to understand the world by using your head. It isn't your head, it's the values they put in it to support that culture. We cannot see things as they are, only as our receptors interpret them, and how our brain reacts in relation to present events, our past values, indoctrination. What do you mean by nice? What do you mean by spiritual? What do you mean by kind? How kind? To me, it means sharing the Earth's resources with everyone, and sharing your new values with everyone, and sharing the changing values with everyone. That's what I mean by decent, spiritual, ethical. Without that, it has no meaning at all to me. Thank you.